This is weird. Make you press rewind and send a message. I was young and a man is you. So the purple one, and then I'm just like, so it's an album.
And I think we're all dying inside.
Jump for Fall Out Boy,
my favorite band, you know, consists of three little guys and the average Joe.
Oh my god.
I hope you can hear this. You guys are
raise the white flag, raise the white flag.
No, we're stressed out.
Oh. We're here.
Shay and Courtney, the Arizona date's the last date of the tour. That sucks. Had a little teaser video that you silence your cell phones in Chicago and the list of all of the addresses.
Yeah, I love you.
an album called Mania that'll be out in January. And it's finally fucking finished, so. And this one is about the way you don't need to change yourself for the world. You know, you can find someone whose flaws line up with your flaws and realize that even.
so different and so weird, and he's expecting a lot of criticism from like the outside people. He didn't say Fall Out Boy fans were going to criticize it because he knows how much we love them and we would never criticize them ever, you know, because we're just completely irrational when it comes to them. And, you know, me and Shay and Courtney were just joking the other day that they could make a silent record and we would all still love it.